Hi guys, we are doing volumes and we have a very vast volume here in a very different type of shape here, very unique and distinctive. But first of all, let's go through the definition of a volume. A volume is the amount of space occupied by a solid. So we're looking for the space occupied, the whole zone, the capacity within the shape. Now, this is a rather unusual one. You won't see one of these shapes very often. Yes, it is a prism and it's a parallelogram in the front, so it's called a parallelo-prism. Very rare, but you do see them. Now, what's the point here with volumes? Well, we know how to do areas. Area is the shape of the two-dimensional face, and then all we need to do is multiply by the depth. So we're gonna go through this in two steps. Step number one, work out the area of the face, this pink area here. And step number two is multiplied by the depth, and then we'll get the volume. And of course, all units here shown is in centimeters, so the answer will be in centimeters cubed to the power of 3. Good. Okay, let's write up what we have so we can start off by working out the area of the face right over here. So the area of this parallelogram, now the area is merely base times perpendicular height. So the base here is 7 times the perpendicular height, which is 5 centimeters. Now, first of all, let's write out the formula for the area of this pink face. So that's going to be base times height. So that's the area there. So let's plug and play with the numbers here. So we have a base of 7 centimeters times a height of 5. 7 times 5 is 35. And the units are in centimeters. And that's squared. So we have our pink area of the face of this little parallelogram. Now we've got to get the depth so we can find how much capacity and volume it has within it. So all we need to do is multiply by the depth here, and it's shown right over here as 8, as you can see right over there. So let's write this up. So volume equals the area times the depth over here. So I'll call it depth, which equals, and here's our area right over here. So that goes straight in there. And our 8, that's the depth right over there. So let's multiply them out. We have 35 times the depth of 8 centimeters. So the volume of this total area here, which is called a parallelo-prism, all of that, the whole volume is altogether
1. Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.